Start with the practice is the question: how relaxed should you be and how tense should you be? When you are relaxing, try as much as you can to relax. Relax as much as you can. But when you are going into tension, then no relaxation during tension. And during the practices, when I talk about stretch, tense, or push, then I really mean the hand, for example, is not just like this. You need to really increase the tension until the fingers. Really push hard, it's really exhausting. It's nothing soft anymore. There's no relaxation in here. It's really tense, it's really hard. And how do you know that it is correct? Because you need some effort from you, from your side. Some effort is needed to maintain this type of tension inside the hands. Yeah, so pushing, no matter how the position of the hands are. Tensioning really means stretch the tendons, maintain the position, and invest effort. It is always the positions that you feel like you would not be able to hold very, very, very long. Okay? Because in order for the transformation to happen, we cannot just relax. The relaxing Qigong, the Qigong which is practiced all the time just in the relaxed state, it is maybe fine if you are feeling tense overall. But all the Neigong practices, all the Qigong practices, they can do much more and benefit you much, much more than you think they can. But therefore, we need to invest some energy. We need to create some energy. And this energy is simply and is only being created when you are completely focused, concentrated, and with your mind in a very deep and intensive level inside the practice. And that means if you're tense, you need to be tense. And when it's time for relaxation, then it's time for relaxation. So we need the whole and complete range of relaxation and tension. From relaxation, we slowly move up and build up tension. We hold the tension for a certain amount of time, and then you release. And this release as much as you can, all the way, as deep as you can release. And what you try to feel is always the complete journey, the complete road from relaxation all the way up until the tension, from the tension all the way down until the relaxation.